story you're about to see is true. Only the names have been changed to protect the innocent.
We'll be right back.